Unit 2, at the supermarket. Conversation time. Here we have a dialogue between a man and a girl. Excuse me, can you help me?
Sure.
Where's the rice? It's in aisle 3. It's next to the bread. How about the chips?
I don't know.
Let's look.
Great, thanks.
Listen and repeat. Here we have another dialogue between Sukkar and a man.
What's wrong?
I can't find my dad.
What does he look like?
He's tall and thin.
War time. Look at the picture. Listen and repeat. Number 1, meat. Number 2, pasta.
Macaroni.
Number 3, fish. Number 4, badger.
يعني زبد.
Number 5, cereal.
حبوب للأكل.
Number 6, ketchup. Number 7, egg.
And the plural eggs. Number 8, vegetable, and the plural vegetables.
Practice time. Now we learn how to begin the question with do and does. Do you want eggs?
Yes, I do.
Or no, I don't. I want pasta.
Listen and repeat, then practice with a partner.
Picture number 1, do you want cereal?
Yes, I do.
Picture number 2, does it want vegetables?
No, it doesn't.
It wants fish. Picture number 3, do you want fish?
Yes, I do.
Picture number 4, does she want pasta?
Yes, she does.
Picture number 5. Do they want butter?
No, they don't. They want ketchup.
Picture number 6. Do you want eggs?
No, we don't. We want vegetables.
Picture number 7. Does he want meat?
No, he doesn't. He wants fish.
Picture number 8. Do they want ketchup?
No, they don't. They want eggs.
Phonics time. Listen and repeat. Please be careful. The difference between the short vowels and the long vowels. Short vowels. Cat, bed, pen. Pen يعني دبوس, box, gum. Long vowels, cake, bee, pipe, home, lute. Lute اللي هو العود. Listen and match. Number 1, red. Number 2, coat. Number 3, jam. Number 4, tea. Number 5, nut. Number 6, kite.
Read the sentence. Number 1, Penny needs a kite, a coat, and a cake. Number 2, Isha pets
the cat and the dog. Number 3. The blue and red bag is on the bed at home. Exercise number D. Listen and circle.
Number 1. Pet. Short E. Number 2. Time. Long I. Number 3. Hot. Short O. Number 4. Wait. Long A. Number 5. Bus. Short U. Thank you.